This video is to help you understand the tests that can be done to check the health of the kidney. The kidneys have many jobs in the body. It's important to keep them healthy to stay well. When the kidneys don't work as well as they should, this is called chronic kidney disease. It can be mild and people usually feel well, but it can get worse over time and the kidneys can stop working altogether. This is a serious condition called kidney failure, but kidney failure only happens to a small number of people. If someone has chronic kidney disease, even if it's mild, they're more likely to have other serious problems like heart attacks and strokes. To check how well the kidneys are working, we need to do blood and urine tests. These tests are quick and easy to do and normally pain-free. The urine test checks for protein in the urine or wee. When kidneys are damaged, they can leak protein into the wee. This can be one of the earliest signs of chronic kidney disease. Blood tests can tell us how well the kidneys are working. One of the main tests is called the estimated glomerular filtration rate, or eGFR. This is a number that tells us the level at which the kidneys are working. We can think of eGFR as a number from 0 to 90. A higher eGFR number shows the kidneys are working better. People with advanced chronic kidney disease normally have a lower eGFR number. The eGFR goes down with age, even in people without chronic kidney disease. If blood and urine tests show the kidneys are not working well, more tests may be needed to find out the reasons why. For example, a scan of the kidneys or a kidney biopsy. A kidney biopsy means numbing the area and taking a very small sample of tissue, about half a matchstick in size, from the kidneys using a special needle. A sample is tested under a microscope to find out the cause of chronic kidney disease. To help protect the kidneys, it's important to maintain good blood pressure level. Most people with high blood pressure feel well and will not notice any health problems. The only way to find out if someone's blood pressure is high is to have a blood pressure check. This is very quick and easy. Blood pressure readings are made up of two numbers. Ask your doctor what blood pressure numbers are right for you. Remember, the health of the kidneys can be checked with simple blood and urine tests. Blood pressure checks are also important to help keep good blood pressure levels and protect the kidneys. People with chronic kidney disease get blood and urine tests as part of their regular checkups. They are also recommended for people more likely to get chronic kidney disease, like people with high blood pressure or diabetes, so we can find if someone with chronic kidney disease early. For people that need them, it is very important to have these tests done at least once a year.